So continuing the lecture, here we can write the KVL in this circuit, KVL, and we can write V is equals to VR plus PL plus XC, and resultant V equals to, we can write V equals to VR plus VL plus VC, it all in phasor sum, vector sum. Then V is equals to root under VR ka whole square, VL minus VC ka whole square. No, now we are putting the value of VR, VL, then I common, taking common, and this whole value is represented as Z and it is called the impedance, impedance of the circuit. And its unit is ohm. Now phase difference between this voltage and this current is calculated by phi is equals to tan inverse XL minus XC upon R, or tan inverse VL minus VC upon VR. Now we can draw this value in a phasor, in a triangle form, as this R is taken as base and XL minus XC as the perpendicular, and this is the hypotenuse Z in the right angle triangle. As you know, Z is equals to R plus J XL minus XC. It is called impedance triangle. Now power in AC circuit. Suppose that voltage is Vm sin omega t plus alpha, some phase angle alpha, and I is equals to Im sin omega t plus beta. Now we can write it in phasor form, that is V equals to Vm by root under 2 alpha, I equals to Im angle beta. Now power is equals to, power in AC circuit is represented by S is equals to VI conjugate. VI conjugate. We can write this value V and I here, and I is the conjugate, then beta can be written as minus of alpha. Vm by root under 2, as you know, you can put in rectangular form by this formula. Let us suppose that this alpha minus beta is the phase difference between this voltage and current. So it is represented by theta, and S is equals to VI cos theta plus JVI sin theta. This VI cos theta is known as P, and this VI sin theta is known as Q. S is called the apparent power, and P is called the true power, or it is denoted as active power or wattful power, and Q is the reactive power or wattless power. Unit of S is the volt ampere, and unit of P is the watt, and unit of Q is VAR, volt ampere reactive power. And theta can be determined by tan inverse Q by P. As you know, if this value can be put in the triangle form, as P is the base, Q is the perpendicular value, and S is in the hypotenuse, and this theta will be the phase difference between this voltage and current. Thank you.